Now, if like me, when your shows go away for 6 months, and it seems like, seems more like a year or eternity, you almost go through withdrawal and you need a fix. Now, Tyler Perry, he's good at making these soap operas, whether it's If Loving You Is Wrong or The Haves and Have Nots. Well, yesterday I was watching a show and it got me in the mindset of getting you ready to fix one of your fixes. Like, for example, if you're missing the character known as Jeffrey on The Haves and Have Nots, I found the perfect substitute for you. I was watching a TV show called Atlanta, and there's a young man on there named Ernest, whose style, his articulation, his whole mannerisms seem to pinpoint Jeffrey. They don't really look alike, but style-wise, you close your eyes and you forget who is talking. They seem like one of the same. Now, of course, one is from the rich class. They come from different socio-economical classes. And the other is decidedly a have-not. Of course, the one from Atlanta is a have-not. I mean, he gets Happy Meals and has to argue with the cashier whether he's allowed to get it or not. So, very interesting show. It's different than what I had expected. I thought it was going to be straight comedy. It's more drama. It's probably along the lines of The Wire. Although I never really saw The Wire, but I can just tell you that it's very dramatic and there's bits of humor thrown in. So, yeah, he'll give you your fix. Now, as far as getting your fix for his, for Jeffrey's mother, Veronica, you might have to watch reruns of, what's her name, Erica Kane. And Candace, I don't really have a substitute for her at this point. But, like I said, if you want to get a substitute for Jeffrey, go ahead and check out the Ernest character as played by Donald Glover. Not, I'm getting too old for this stuff, Danny Glover, but Donald Glover. Enjoy. It's on the show called Atlanta.